This one is a British armoured car, and again, different ways of doing scouting, different ways of
know where they are, what's the likely force is going to attack. Sometimes also described as kicking the ante, actually get going on them, make them fire back at you, make them reveal their position before the main tanks come up behind you. So it's gone through man crew, drive in front, get down so you can see what's going on. Close to that, you've done the fireball, the tall armor, gather up in the turrets. Originally, this vehicle had a Rolls Royce B80 petrol engine in the back, so it was made by Rolls Royce, and they made different sizes depending on the size of the vehicle. So the B60 went in a smaller vehicle, the Ferry, slightly less cylinders you've got there. Six wheels, four of them.